Someone once asked the legendary Michelangelo about what was the secret behind his making his marvelous sculptures. Michelangelo replied, "The sculpture is already complete within the marble block. Even before I start my work, it is already there. All I have to do is chisel off the excess marble." What a modest and brilliant reply. We all want to grow. We all want to succeed. We all want to make progress. We all want to reach up there. But it doesn't happen simply by hustling hard, by gaining or adding more. One of the most important elements to be able to fulfill that aspiration is to discover ourselves, to discover who we are, to discover what we can do, to discover what our strength is, what our USP is. And really, self-discovery is not an event, it is a journey. It's like the process of sculpting. The sculpture sits right within us. You don't add more to the block. You carve, you cut off, you chisel off, you downsize, you shred until the masterpiece manifests. The French writer Antoine de Saint said something amazing. Perfection is achieved not when there is nothing more to add, but when there is nothing left to take away. And therefore, ladies and gentlemen, we need to remove, take away, eliminate, chip off those unwanted elements in our life that do not add value to what we are trying to achieve and are blocking our progress. Whether it is a lack of self-belief or negative habits that inhibit our growth, find out what's the excess marble on your sculpture and start clearing it off. You will certainly get there, slowly yet steadily.